Hi everyone, so we're looking at a Samsung Galaxy Note 2, and I wanted to take a minute and show you how easy it is to install Flash Player on here. So I'm just going to do a Google search for it. How to install Flash Player on Jelly Bean. And looks like it found some results. And what I would recommend is go to this link on howtogeek.com. And then you should see a link on that article. There's a link right here. So I'm just going to click on it. This takes us to XD Developers, where they have a link for the download. So just click on this link to download it. It looks like it started to download. Okay, and it's finished. And after it's finished, it shows up on the status bar. So you want to install the APK. It's asking me if I want to replace it because I already had it installed. But I'll just go ahead and install it over it. Okay, I'm not sure if this is totally necessary, but I'm just going to open it. Make sure it gets in there really good. Okay, and then I'm going to go to a website that runs on Flash. So South Park Studios. Okay, South Park Studios still uses Flash Player for everything. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to open the full episode player. It looks like the latest episode is Raising the Bar, and it should start playing. And there we go. It's playing an ad right now, or will probably start playing an ad. Oh no, just started playing the episode. So there you go, it seems to play really well. Zoom into it. Whoops. Okay, and then I'm going to go to another website that runs on Flash, CNN.com. Before I do that, I'm going to enable desktop. Desktop mode, there we go. Desktop view. Then let's go to CNN. Hey everybody, I'm Nick. And I'm Amy. And then I'm just going to find a video that, yeah, there we go. See, Typhoon Toss a Car in Japan. Sure, that sounds good. I really like CNN. I believe they have one of the clearest pictures of streaming videos through Flash. So they're making us watch an ad right now for the next 30 seconds. But as you can see, Flash seems to work no problem on this device. So it was a little bit of a worry when buying this device. I knew that Galaxy S3, after you upgrade it to Jelly Bean, people have figured out how to get Flash working on there. It seems to be a little bit complicated, but let's see if we could full screen this video. Maybe not. Wow. Okay. Oh, here we go. Full screen. Come on. There we go. Full screen. Looks great. So yeah, although I hope that all sites move off of Flash, I really wish it went in the other direction and people still use Flash because it still works great on Android. Okay. Well, let's full screen this video. Yeah, the video quality from CNN is always really good. So yeah, why would you want to take away this feature? We shouldn't need to download an app just for CNN and every website out there. So anyway, so that was how to install Flash Player on the Galaxy Note 2. I hope you enjoyed this video.